Today I'm going to show you how to get the cheat for Flappy Bird on iOS 7. Step 1. Make sure Flappy Bird is not open or running on your device, even in the background, before beginning. Step 2 involves downloading the atlas.txt file to your desktop. So what you want to do is go to the following website. Once at this website, you press this button here. Download link, and it should download, and you open that up, and you see that the text file is there. All you need to do is go to downloads, find what you just downloaded, so atlas text file should be here. Now you can copy this and move it to the desktop. Third step involves downloading Ifunbox for Mac or for Windows, whichever you download it for. So what you'll do is just download it and install it, and then sync your iDevice with it, and then you can be ready to do the cheat. The fourth step is to connect your iPad or iDevice to the computer. Since my iPad is connected, I'll be showing you the next step. The last step involves open up Ifunbox, and once you open it, you can see what's on your iPad. Now you press the Ifunbox Classics. Once you press this, you'll be taken to this page where you will click on Use Application.